हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू प्रेश जूस। स्टूडेंट, आज हम सीखेंगे इंग्लिश क्लास सिक्स में जो हमारा थर्ड चैप्टर है, ऑटोबायोग्राफी ऑफ अ ग्रेट इंडियन बस्टर्ड, जिसके आज हम एक्स्ट्रा क्वेश्चंस विद आंसर सीखेंगे। तो चलो शुरुआत करते हैं आज के हमारे इस वीडियो को। और फर्स्ट है यहाँ पे आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन इन वन सेंटेंस। एंड द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज नेम द एनिमीज ऑफ द एग एंड चीक ऑफ द ग्रेट इंडियन बस्टर्ड। एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज The enemies of the egg and cheek of the great Indian bustard are monitor, lizards, foxes, dogs, pigs, snakes, and eagles. Okay. Next one is what is the height and weight of the great Indian bustard? And the answer is the height is 4 feet and the weight is up to 18 kilos of the great Indian bustard. Next question is how male and female GIB looks like? And the answer is male GIB looks like a cap on her head, a long white neck, brown wings, tall yellow legs, and female GIB is smaller and slimmer and her neck is not a white, but they both look impressive. Next question hai, where the great Indian bustard live? And the answer is the great Indian bustard live on grasslands and deserts. The next question is with whom the great Indian bustard lived? And the answer is the great Indian bustard lived with their other friends including chinkara, blackbuck and larks. Okay. Next question is what did the great Indian bustard eat? And the answer is the great Indian bustard eat everything including snakes, lizards, small fruits and berries and all sorts of insects. That's a very healthy habit. But grasshoppers and beetles are their favorite food items. Okay. Next question is what did they do when it starts raining? And the answer is when it starts raining they all gather at their favorite grasslands where there are no people to disturb them. Next question is what happened when they all gather on grasslands? And the answer is they perform a wonderful dance by gulping air in the special feathery pouch attached below their neck. Next question is how the pouch helps her? And the answer is the pouch helps them to produce a resonating sound similar to sound produced by cow. Okay. Next question hai, what type of sound is made by the great Indian bustard? And the answer is the great Indian bustard produces a sound hmm. Next one is how many egg did the female GIB lays and where? The answer is the female GIB lays one egg directly on the ground. Next question is in which the great Indian bustard didn't believe? And the answer is the great Indian bustard didn't believe in building nest. Next question is what is the special trick of the great Indian bustard? And the answer is the egg of the great Indian bustard looks like a stone. This fools predators and protects the egg from enemies. This is the special tricks. Next question is what did chick learn from their mother? And the answer is the chick learn many good habits from the mother. Next question is how does the great Indian bustard also die? And the answer is the great Indian bustard also die due to electric power lines. Okay. Next question hai, yahan pe hai write a short note on. And the first question is what did Dr. Pramod Patil wants to send message in this lesson? And the answer is Dr. Pramod Patil wants to convey a message that he is talking about the heaviest bird, the great Indian bustard. He is giving an autobiography of a bird, the great Indian bustard. The bird is saying us to write a letter to your leaders and make an appeal to help us. You can make a discuss this with your parents. Come to see us in other sanctuary because now you will not see us in other places. Who knows, if humans don't help us, none of us will be left on the earth. You will only see us in a picture. Next question is, describe the dance of the great Indian bustard. And the answer is, when the rainy season comes and it starts raining, we all gather at our favorite grasslands where there are no people to disturb us. They perform a wonderful dance by gulping air in the special feathery pouch attached below my neck. This pouch helps me to produce a resonating sound similar to the one produced by the cow. I dance in joy with puffed out feathers and cooked up tail and dropped down wings. It helps me to impress my soulmate. Next question is, where did G.I.B. live and what is the favorite food and friends? And the answer is, the G.I.B. live on grasslands and deserts along with her other friends. Their favorite food items is grasshoppers and beetles. Their friends which live with them are chinkara, blackbuck and larks. They also eat snakes, lizards, small fruits and berries and all sorts of insects. That's a very healthy habit. Okay, next question hai, where they lay eggs and how they protect. And the answer is, the birds lay eggs and their young ones hatch out of the eggs. Mother G.I.B. lays just one egg directly on the ground. We don't believe in building nest, but they have special tricks to protect our eggs from the predators. The egg look like a stone. Monitor lizards, foxes, dogs, pigs, snakes, eagles of my egg and chicks. But female G.I.B. protect this from all of them. By the time young one hatches out of the egg, rain arrives. There is plenty of grass swarming with insects. Fresh food for my family. Young one of other birds soon fly from the nest. But a G.I.B. mother and chick stay for 1 year. The chick learns many good habits from the mother. Next question is, describe the appearance of the great Indian bustard. And the answer is, the great Indian bustard can weigh up to 18 kilos and stand up to 4 feet in height. It has a long white neck, brown wings, tall yellow legs, a black cap on its head. The male has a well-developed pouch attached below its neck. The female is smaller and slimmer than the male and her neck is not white. So, student, thanks for watching this video.